For women, I really feel that you've got to find out what your own definition of success is. Don't listen to what other people expect you to be. And once you've identified your core values, your giftings, you'll be successful in what it is. And I think what keeps me going is knowing that new things are identified to me, and that experiment, try it out, and you'll find that it really is a journey, not a destination, and enjoy that process.